Last May, Augur launched one of the most anticipated ICOs. After raising $5 million, the total market cap of Augur's RAP token soon topped $1 billion before the market went downhill. With a mostly boring price action, is Augur a good bet? Hi, it's Kiana Danielle, CEO of Investiva, and I have some predictions for the forecasting token, Augur. But first, I want you to look down below this video and click on the red subscribe button to subscribe and get these updates as soon as we publish them. Now that you're subscribed, let's get to Augur. Augur, not to be confused with Shrek the Ogre, is a prediction market where people can bet on real-world events. For example, you can bet on the winners of a basketball game or an election or even on tomorrow's weather. But unlike most prediction markets, Augur is secured by decentralized smart contracts. Payouts are controlled by code rather than centralized entities. Augur's founders say that this makes Augur a better way to forecasting events because, quote, the wisdom of the crowd can be more accurate than any one person's predictions. Unfortunately, Augur's crowd isn't very big. There are only a handful of users each day, and many people say Augur is too hard to use. That may be due for a change, though, as new platforms like Veil bring an improved user experience to the predictions platform. From a technical point, the forecast also looks partly sunny. Looking at Augur's REP price action versus the US dollar, the REP-USD pair is attempting to break above a very important price level on the upper band of the daily Ichimoku cloud. The Ichimoku cloud is an indicator that helps you understand the crowd sentiment, and we use it as an indication for where the price could head in the future. The REP USD pair has been trading under the cloud since last May, so a break above the cloud could open doors for sunny days and help REP reach the 50% of Fibonacci retracement level of $34. The longer-term resistance sits at $51. Now, I'd like to hear from you. After you subscribe using the subscribe button below, head over to the comments section and tell me your forecast about Augur. Is Augur's REP on your top 10 must-have list? And if not, which crypto would you rather invest in and why? I can't wait to hear from you, and I'll see you with more updates next time.